Hippo. The Hoover Hippo's vacuum jaw absorbed into his hungry maw all kinds of food from iron to suet. Most wonderful how he could do it. He swallowed clocks and cannonballs twice nightly at the music halls. The people clapped and shouted loud. He was the idol of the crowd. Until, on an unlucky day, a spy of the RSPCA found him out and had him sued. And sentenced to penal servitude.